Dear students of class 11th, having computer science subject, as you know, nowadays we are discussing C++ program. Our chapter, after our unit, our today's topic is Introduction to C++ Programming. Now let us make a simple C++ program so that you can understand the things which are related with C++ program. As you know, a program is made up of statements. So let us start a simple C++ program. So first up, we should have a question in mind. What we have to do? So let us write a program in C++. Which will print hello friend, how are you, in 2 lines. So for this, to solve this simple program, since we are learners, we are students, as a student you have to get started from the basics of C++ program. So initially you have to make a simple C++ program to understand the body of C++ programming language and to understand the C++ statements. As you know, in order to achieve this very in order to get the result here is, we have to print these 2 lines, hello friend, how are you, on your screen. So for this we have to make a C++ program that's called source code. When we compile that very program, after that we can run that very program. After running this, our program should print hello friend, how are you, on our screen. This is a simple job, but to understand the basics of C++, let us start this. As you know, every C++, I have already told you, every C++ program starts with a header file, iostream.h. What is this iostream.h? This is the header file. So any C++ statement, any function which we write now in our real program, the meaning of those codes, the meaning of those functions will be referred by the compiler in from the header file. So the header file is necessary to mention here so that C++ compiler can understand the meaning of these things. So after that, every C++ program starts with function main. So everything in C++ which have these two brackets means it is a function. So after that, this curly bracket, it means the body of C++ program started, and when this curly bracket will close, it means the body of the main function has been is going to terminate. So whatever we write here, these inside the main function, these things will be executed. So first of all, let us write a function clear screen. The job of this function is clrser. This is the function is called clear screen. It means whatever is written on your board or whatever it is on your screen, that will be rubbed. So there will be nothing new old on your screen. So uske baad cout hello friend, then cout how are you, get character. So, dear students, let us understand these things. there I have written two instructions and two functions over here. So the main function is here. So the main function gets started from this very curly bracket, and this curly bracket closes the body of the main function. It means whichever is written inside two these two brackets will be executed. So what will be executed? First of all, clear screen. This is a function, inbuilt function of C++. So the clear screen will clear when we execute this very program. The clear screen will clear the screen. Means our screen will be clear now. There will be nothing written on our screen. Then C out. This is the C++ function which gives output to the screen. So C out. This is the body of this. The syntax of this function. C out less than then curly brackets. Sorry, inverted commas. Then आप कुछ लिखोगे text, then फिर inverted commas, then semicolon. This means C out is a function. This is the output function which whatever we write in these curly brackets, these are being printed on our screen. So C out less than this is the format of this C out function. Format of C out function is C out. उसके बाद less than then this inverted commas. So what we have written, this is hello world. C++ compiler have nothing to do with this. What we have written, it will exactly, it will print these lines, this line alphabet by alphabet on your screen. So what C out, what is the function of the C out function? It exactly prints whatever we write inside these inverted commas. It will print exactly on your screen. So we have achieved our job, not fully, partially. We have written a line on your screen. Then we have to write the next line. So C out. Same format, less than, then curly brackets. These are curly brackets. So, slash n, how are you? So, what is this selection? Selection means whatever you are writing now, it will be printed on the second line. Since cursor, at present, the cursor is here on this line, the cursor will move on the second line. It means these two lines will be printed on two different lines on the output screen, not on the second line. That's why I am writing here new line. Slash n means new line. In a new line par ye likho. Dusri line par ye likho. How are you? Kya likhna hai isko? How are you? Bas itna hi. Then the other function I am using, the C++ inbuilt function, that is get character, C-E-T-C-H. Get character means the screen, shall wait. Whatever will be the output of this C++ program, as we know, the output of C++ program is like this. Hello, friend. Then on next line, how are you? This will be the output of the C++ function program. But if we run this program, then in order to see the result of our program, in order to see the output of our program, we have to write get character here. It means the screen shall wait for us when we press any key. Then this screen will go on. If we don't write this get character here, this function, we will not be able to see the result of this C++ program, to see the output of the C++ program. It will, because it will generate to these two lines, but it will run away on the screen. We will not be able, it will, screen will not wait for us to see. So in order to halt the screen, the get character, this function we have to use here. So then curly bracket close. So as you know, there are these are four instructions we are giving to our compiler. One is clear screen kar do. Then C out function is the function which we are using to print these lines. This is the only function we are getting hello of this function. It is an inbuilt function to print the line. So C out hello friend. C out. This is the second instruction. Every instruction is terminated by the semicolon. Remember. So clear screen is terminated by the semicolon. It means whatever we write on the next line, this is the next instruction. So hello friend, uske baad fir semicolon. It means this is the second instruction. Uske baad third instruction starts. Uske baad third instruction bhi khatam hoti hai. Uske baad fourth instruction bhi khatam hoti hai. These four instruction make a program, a simple program, which will print hello friend and how are you on your screen. So basically, I am trying to explain the basic things of C++ program. We will proceed, inshallah, we will proceed ahead and we will be able to make big programs. So first day, this was first day of our program. I was discussing these, as you know, these keywords, what are the keywords, what is the alphabet, the character set, what are these identifiers, to what are tokens. So aapne ye samajh liye hain, to uske baad aap ye functions wagaira aap C++ program ki taraf hum aa rahe hain, to simple C++ program bana diya, to hum isi ko aur thoda thoda add karte jayenge, so that we will be able to understand the C++ programming fully. So because we are dealing with C++ programming, we want to become the software developers, so we have to understand the C++ program fully. So ye chota sa program sirf samajhne ke liye ki how the C++ simple program looks like. I hope you got it. Thank you.